Well, the Old West is a big part of our heritage. There's no time where that's more evident than during the Calgary Stampede. And there's a couple brothers from rural Alberta who have set to the task of educating Calgarians like me about the Old West.
The Old West Raiders Club is a group of guys who share a passion for the Old West. We love Old West movies. We love the Old Western lifestyle. We like the heritage of the city of Calgary.
We started the club in about 2004. There was a need for Western entertainment, and a lot of venues were asking for the style of the 1860s cowboy, which we try and represent through our costuming and our skills and skits.
Basically, we get together and practice skits. We like to put on skits at weddings, sporting events, stampedes, obviously.
And some bad, looking to turn their luck in other ways. Like that sketch you followed right over there.
We perform at Rogue Square. We were very fortunate. This year is our first year performing at the tail end of the day's festivities, prior to people heading down to the Stampede and enjoying the day.
We just like to preserve a little bit of the Western heritage and style, and to give people a taste of what people dressed like, how they acted. Of course, we have a lot of comedy in our skits, too. We can't keep it totally serious all the time.
Why did you come here? Because you don't look like no cowboy. How do you know about the greatest outdoor show on Earth? Everyone has heard of the Stampede, all the way from Mexico to Alaska.
I've been interested in the Western lifestyle and Western entertainment since I was a kid. I used to watch old Westerns, Bonanza, Gunsmoke. It was great.
What we actually use in firearms are blanks, and we're very, very fastidious on the type of blank that we use. They're a safety blank, so they can be used safely within proximity of the square that we're doing our production in. And the noise level is kept down so that nobody complains of hearing problems later, and it's as authentic as we can get to the actual firearms.
What about all that bounty money?
The story of the Old West is important to tell because a lot of heritage, both Canadian and American, on these continents started from pioneers coming in from the other countries and making their way in the West. If they had not done that, you and I would not be sitting here.